Canlar, yeni videoya hoş geldiniz. Bugün dedik ki Aşk 101'i izledik arkadaşlar Saray'la. Sara'nın görüşlerini alacağız. Aşk 101'i beğendi mi? Nasıl? İlk izlediği Türk yapımı Netflix'te. Yani genel olarak ilk izlediği Türk yapımı. Can Yaman'ı biliyorlar, merak etmeyin. Can Yaman'ı herkes biliyor. Can Yaman İtalya'da cidden çok ünlüymüş abi. Ben bilmiyordum, inanmıyordum. Cidden öyle bayağı ünlü. Herkes Can Yaman'ı soruyor ama diyemiyor. Kan Yaman diyorlar. Neyse. Şimdi videoya biz arkadaşlar, lütfen video için yine eğer beğeniyorsanız böyle videoların gelmesini istiyorsanız beğeninizi bekliyorum. Yorum atabilirsiniz, nasıl videolar çekmemi istiyorsanız. Aynı zamanda kanala abone olmayı unutmayın. Büyüyelim, daha güzel işler yapalım arkadaşlar. Olduğu için bakalım ne düşünüyor video hakkında. Daha yeni bitirdik 8 bölümlük bir Aşk 101 biliyorsunuz. Gençlik dizisi, lise dizisi. It's about high school and stuff. Now we are gonna hear Sarah's experience, Sarah's opinions. Because this is the first Turkish series that she watched. I mean, we have some problems about the last episode, but we are gonna talk them through all completely. Like, we are gonna dig them out. We are gonna like break through about the whole scenario. Like, did she like it? Did we find any flaw and stuff? And did she like the actors? Did she like the acting? What does she think about Turkish series? Did she find what she expected and stuff? And let's hear her out.
Hi.
She's driving at the same time, it's a bit hard.
First of all, my expectation for this series were, I mean, Ege always told me that Turkish series were a bit, like, really emotional, without a drama and stuff.
And then they never, like, they cannot be together completely till the end
of the series. So, I mean, I said, okay, I was expecting something like that, but I was expecting that it was gonna be a bit too exaggerated, this kind of stuff. But actually, the series was really good. I loved it. I suggested also that to my friends.
Well, in terms of what you liked it, acting or I don't know, the story.
Okay, the story was good. I mean, I like TV series about teenager, high school life, blah blah blah, and. Also, the actors were good. We had a lot of characters that had different behavior, different background. So it was cool. And I mean, also the acting was good for me. And I enjoyed watching it a lot. Also, at the end of each episode, I wanted to learn more. So I mean, I liked it a lot.
What about the Turkey? Like, did they show the Istanbul, the natural beauty places, beautiful places? They were like, you think they were too much, or you liked it? Like, did they make you feel like you wanna be in Istanbul?
Yes.
The Bosphorus and stuff.
Yes. It was good.
By just watching the series, can you learn some tradition, some places, some traditional stuff about Turkey, Istanbul? Like, maybe for example, they were eating baklava, lahmacun.
Yeah. They are eating, so you can see some of your food, and it was cool. Also, the scene where they are
gathering
together and they eat dinner. It was cool.
Did you expect to see any Turkish series in Netflix, or how did you find it?
I know that there is already The Protector. That is in Netflix, and I wanted to watch it, but Ege told me no, it's not so good. In the last episode, I don't know, they emphasized too much the last scene.
Where they do the apologizing stuff.
Yeah, the apologizing stuff. It
took the whole episode.
Yeah, and for me it was too much to emphasize too long.
Unnecessary.
Yeah.
Problem. I think they're also aware of that there was a problem in the last episode. But you wanna watch the second one?
Yes.
So that's good. We gain new follower, guys. Daha sonra Türkçe olarak ne izlememizi isterseniz, ne izlemesini isterseniz onu paylaşabilirsiniz. Ben de Türkçe diziler olarak arkadaşlar, ya da film, bilmiyorum. Kendinize çok iyi bakın arkadaşlar. Bu tarz videoların gelmesini istiyorsanız beğeni atmayı unutmayın arkadaşlar. Videoları beğenin, yorum atın. Aynı zamanda ne video çekmeliyim onların yorumunu da yazın. Abone olun kanala arkadaşlar. Büyüyelim, güzel işler yapalım arkadaşlar. Aynı zamanda öğrenip benden görüp benim tecrübelerimi alıp sizin benden daha çok şey yapmanızı, daha iyi şeyler yapmanızı umuyorum. Benim tecrübelerimi izleyerek, görerek arkadaşlar. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek üzere. Hoşçakalın.